Welcome back, everyone. We won't be streaming too long tonight for the rest of the stream. Probably just an hour, 2 hours, we'll see. Most likely 2 hours, but if I don't feel like it, then I'm just gonna cut it. We'll see. And we're back with Batman. Webcam. I'm just trying to get centered better. Alright, let me get back into the swing of things. No, I see it. No, you don't. Oh, I went backwards.
Don't forget, search every nook and cranny. I want everyone found. Hey, I don't want anyone missing the party.
Oh. Whoops.
So what was it that gave it away? The big green glowing question mark?
Dr. Howard, Dr. Fine, Dr. Howard.
Gotham's veins slowly filled with pain and suffering. The effects were felt everywhere. My father fell first, infected by some foul disease. My mother lived on, but only in a dream. I returned to the family home to care for her, for she remained in her bed for as long as her body continued to breathe.
Did it not save?
Her tears kept me awake at night.
Did I lose some data or did I not save last time?
Are moving towards the medical facility. What's Joker doing?
He's trying to take over the island piece by piece. It looks like medical is his next target. Has anyone got out of the building?
I saw a doctor try and get out.
He was torn apart.
Throw it in the water. Never stood a chance.
You wait here. I'll be back.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm getting some troubling reports of a bat infestation in Joker Asylum. Let me remind everyone that it is their civic duty to exterminate this vermin. We can't have it making its way back to the neighborhood.
Where's the period on this thing? Right in front of me now. I see. That'd be higher up. What can I do it from here? I knew I had it somewhere, I just didn't check the railing enough.
This way's blocked. Better search outside for another way in.
Alright, so alternate routes. What's this? Batman, Batman, gotta love me some Batman. Right on it.
Going to take your hat off to Harley, Bats?
Why does he need the doctors? I've got to save them.
Because he wants to make other people insane. Oh, that's just multiple passages. Is this where I gotta sneak around now and kill them all?
What are you gonna do?
room's clear. You're safe now.
I don't know what happened. One minute we were doing our evening rounds, and the next, armed thugs burst into the room and took us hostage.
Did they have anyone with them?
They took someone into the elevator. I couldn't tell who it was.
They obviously didn't want to be followed. The elevator appears to have been powered down. We're going to be okay here.
We'll be fine.
What about the others? With gunfire, they could be dead. We should go and help.
Oh no, I forgot. Dr. Kellerman was in the patient observation room, and Dr. Chen went to surgery.
And Dr. Young went to x-ray.
Okay, stay here. I'll find the other doctors.
Batman saved us. I never really believed he existed.
I'll get you out of here.
This guy in his face. You never thought I existed, did you?
My journey lasted little over a month, visiting academics in both Metropolis and Keystone. I was exposed to a wealth of new ideas. I began my day returning home in good spirits, eager to see my wife and family. I ended it kneeling in their blood, broken fragments of my life pouring through dripping red fingers.
Jesus, dude. Mr. Arkham is crazy. I know nothing on the Batman universe aside from the show and this, but... what can I do? I don't plan on reading comics. Manga is all I care about. Oh. Oh God. That's scary. Okay. So where's the question mark now? Oh. It's under there somewhere. It's one hidden question mark. Be more clever if other things were a question mark. There it is. So that's pretty clever. I had a feeling it was, if it wasn't down there, it was on the wall. That's what I loved about Batman, to be honest. Just solving. You're not just playing the game, you have to use search and shit. That's creepy. The point of that was, but I'm sure it's a quick getaway. I'm sure it was probably used for some takedowns. This bear the bane of his life. Alright, So our next objective. It persists that Tommy Elliot operates on Arkham can be true.
Batman!
Don't speak. You're safe now.
But it's a trap!
I know. Just not for me.
It's true! You really are the world's greatest detective! How did you do that, Batman? Get too full of yourself, Bats. I'm just softening you up. Think of this as a preview to the main event. You'll see.
Don't leave me. They could wake.
Relax, you're safe now. I can handle these low-life thugs.
I'd have solved all the puzzles by now.
Hmm. sorry, I'm not talking. I'm just a little tired.
Will all patients please remain calm and move slowly to their accommodation?
Our findings have led to debates about whether psychosis is in itself neurotoxic and whether potentially damaging changes to the brain are related to the length of psychotic episodes.
Try to get everything.
Had a disagreement to kill Crocodile back. Brock got free and chowed down on Cash's hand. Yeah, so if you see a giant monster running at you, just shoot it, or you'll be next on the menu.
And anyone can be cured. Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you. When Amadeus Arkham built this fine institution, you would have believed it could be the premier psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation center it has become. Everyone knows the stories of the various so-called super criminals who've been treated here, but that is only what happens. Normal, but troubled individuals.
I'm just bad at aiming that. That's really fast.
Can you control the ventilation system in there?
Try it. It's a no-go. You disable remote access.
I'll find a way.
That's gotta be uncomfortable as shit.
Hey,
I glided. Ah, that's really hard to aim. Damn. That was terrible. I glided, damn it. All right. I knew it was in there somewhere.
Going on. My radio went dead soon after you brought Joker in. I shouldn't have left intensive treatment. I would have made sure that freak stayed where he belonged. I don't know. We lock him up, gets out, and more people die. If I just had 1 minute alone with that animal. I shouldn't have left intensive treatment. I would have made sure that freak stayed where he belonged. So you lied?
Could have been solved by a monkey, but good job nevertheless.
Crack.
Medical staff needing my help.
Will all patients please remain calm and move slowly to their accommodation?
Oh, I'm not sure I can speak any longer. Old friends coming to the party.
Really?
You would have believed it would be the premier psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation center it has become.
I doubt it is. Keep hitting the wrong button.
Our low security wings offer normal but troubled individuals a
Yeah, time that better. I don't care. I don't care about being stealthy either, but I try.
What's going on? They were talking like they were in control. Is it true the Joker escaped?
Unfortunately, yes.
So I'm her now.
I've been studying Joker's
case. Or no, I'm the camera.
The warden was very specific. He wanted Joker killed.
That publicity will affect his campaign for mayor.
That'll be the least of it. They said they were moving through the facility, hunting down the other doctors.
Not a problem.
At least your eye contact is better than a lot of characters I've seen in games. The hell?
All the medical staff are safe. Time to continue following Harley
Quinn. Did someone attach a hand to that guy's pelvis? A combo of 20 moves, 40 moves, glide continuously over 100 meters. You have 100 men and drop them in a surprise to surprise a second. Catch a battery? You perform a perfect combo, including all of Batman's combo moves. Oh god. Oh, I have to do the challenges if I want to get all this. That's something I'll do on my own time then. Sandwich, you're getting a laptop? Sorry, I was busy trying to search for things. I don't know how long you... My bad, dude. Oh, okay, I just caught you. Never mind. I just looked over at my laptop. Holy shit, congrats on getting the laptop, dude. Nice. Nice. How much? And did you just look at it? Like, at Best Buy or online or something? Awesome. Cool. Neat. Well, hopefully we can play some games together then. Because that's awesome. Nice. That's exciting. Hell yeah. Mew and Zero can enjoy some good stuff then. I was just playing Borderlands PC earlier. Now I'm on Batman. But yeah. I also got Monster Hunter PC, I got Borderlands 1 and 2 PC, I got Dead Rising 3 on the PC. I got, well, there's PSO, PSO2, Dragon Ball Online, there's PokeMMO. Just a few games that I own. I own a few other games, several other games, but a lot of them probably are single player. But I can always look into some games too in the future. The Lenovo iPad gaming laptop. Nice, dude. Congrats, man. I know you said you've been saving up for a while for that. That's great. When are you getting it? Alright, so open the door.
Did you find them? Are they okay?
Yes, they're safe now.
2 weeks, nice. Congrats. I can't wait. Getting a new laptop is always fun. Even if it's not a gaming one. It was always fun for me to get a new laptop.
You won't stand a chance.
I mainly used it for gaming, so it was always nice to finally get a gaming one.
I'll get it there, Batman. Yeah, it's me. I don't like it.
Oh, hell yeah, we will.
It's coming from the lower floor.
Cash, take Dr. Yell. Get her notes and then find somewhere safe to hold up.
You're not a streamer or anything like that, so you just plan on just playing games, because that... Then that's perfect. Yeah, I didn't think so. No, you didn't. I'm right here, bitch. Hey, buddy. Whoop-ow. right here. Right here.
Get away from me.
Nah. Why ain't nothing? I don't know. I got this on PS4. It's a good question. Why am I not playing this on PC? I just got it on PS4 a while ago. I've had it for a long time, actually. I also bought Arkham Knight for the PS4 before I even had the PC that I had, and then these came out. I should stream Fortnite, you're not the first. Sorry, I'm not gonna... I wouldn't enjoy it, that's not my thing. Like, those kind of games. I barely play shooters as is, much less competitive ones. I can try it to have see how it is, but I'm just not skilled with that kind of stuff, especially with PvP games and ones that require you to plan, like, you know, build shit and whatnot. That's just, I'm just not good at that kind of stuff. But you're not the first to say that I should play Fortnite. It's just not my cup of tea. I can look into it and do a one shot on it, see how it is, but don't expect too much on it. I'm bad at those games, dude. Shooters, I'm bad. Doing this. Oh God. Scarecrow. God, he would make me see spiders. That would make me go crazy. Yeah, no, thank you. No, I think it's probably seeing his parents die. It's one of the things he's probably afraid of. That and probably seeing a lot of his friends die, but I don't know. I don't know much about Batman, dude. Freaking Joker, what do you expect? I know the main thing he tries to get you on. Yeah, Gordon. That and Gordon. Losing Gordon. Losing his family. But I don't know too much on Batman. But this is all a hallucination, so... Losing anyone close to him, I would assume, is any superhero's or hero's fear. I hate this part. It scared the crap out of me when I first played it. Especially once you go into the morgue. Well, you'll text me on Discord. Take it easy, man. good seeing you. Why? Oh, God. Okay. Yeah, this is spoopy with headphones. Your father.
Father, you should have stood up to his son like a man.
Yep. Fear of not being able to save his parents. This part scared the crap out of me when I first played it. It's just the get out of here, no, you're not supposed to be here. Scared the shit out of me when I was younger. Well, younger? When I first played it. I wasn't even that young. When I first played it, it was spoopy and it gave me goosebumps now, but it's just because it's all in my head. But this is actually pretty interesting. Can't get caught by him. But I don't like how you don't fight him like in this. You just do this shit. But it makes it interesting. It's an interesting boss encounter. Kind of, if you want to call it that.
Thank you.
Welcome to my world, Batman.
I think I just dropped down. I'm not trying to do that.
Look around you. These are the broken fragments of your mind.
Can't really see. So I think, what the hell? I can barely see what I gotta. I gotta climb down and shimmy, I think, or something. Whoops. Yeah, I didn't. I was like, that's what I was thinking. I was like, I gotta blow that up, and then they gave me the option to go down. So then I was like, okay, no, it's not. I gotta blow that wall up. Scarecrow, please! Sorry that blowing up wall took me forever. I should have figured that.
Can you hear me? Bruce, what's going on?
Oracle, I'm okay.
What happened? I lost contact. Are you sure you're all right? Have you found my dad?
I'm fine. Had a little run-in with Scarecrow, slowed me down. I'll get back to you in a bit.
The hell? Subject is too small. I feel dumb for not thinking about blowing up that wall sooner. I was like, I'm trying to do the x-ray mode, but then that's what making me think I can blow that up, and then I was like, okay, maybe I just climb and shoot me, but no, I had to get through that wall. Okay, it's not letting me scan it. What silent killer of the oceans could be found in the tiny tree? I don't know how that's a riddle. There. Okay, it's a riddle on every character in the damn comic. I don't know who this is, but yeah. Stole millions of dollars, Warren White thought he'd score a legal victory when he was in San Diego. Warren White. Of course, every character in Batman always has to have a freaking last name that deals with what they are. Allow selective. Ooh, selective, yes. R3, zoom in on one charge to be detonated. Oh, specific charge. Sweet. Okay. Alright, now that we're done with him for now. Yes, fear of losing Gordon. Oh shit. I remember this part. I remember being bad at it. I'm not the stealthiest guy, and I don't care to be. Bane. Pumped with Titan. Bend him over your knee and break his back. Alright, we got a boss fight now. Oof.
I will break you this time.
Hey, he's getting ready with that knee. Not trying to use a batarang though. I'm trying to beat him without it. It's hard to get away from him.
I will break you this time, Batman.
Jesus. Is it any Titan? Or whatever the trophy was? Okay, I can do it on the harder difficulties. Defeat Titan henchmen without using batarangs. Assuming Bane counts as that. He's trying to jump over him. Because normally you throw a batarang and he runs right into the wall. Oof. Way to dodge him. Thanks.
The bat is broken.
Oh, there it is. I don't remember ever dying to Bane too much. Jeez, there's gotta be a quicker way to beat him without a batarang. I rolled! Oof, I'm getting my ass kicked faster. Good job, Batman. I was rolling. I have to be running, don't I? Oh. I'm already about to die. I don't need you guys here. Damn it. Looking a little green, aren't we? Oof. It's not hard. It's gonna be a little tough without batarangs. It's not something I've ever did. I just want to try it once, beating him without a batarang. If I can at least just get closer to him while he's charging. Oh, come on! Roll, Batman! God. Oh, I forgot about that. Oh, now I'm getting cocky. Damn it, guys. Come on, punch. Do it. I got a little cocky towards the phase 2 interim. And I got a little too damaged during those stupid goons. Do it. Come on, charge. So I can get on ya. Little close. Thank you for the help. God damn it, guys. Punch, Batman! Hate it that they get me. shit, he's out of walls. I just gotta get him purely by charging and get lucky. Get out of there. Oh, you're regenerating. Great. At least you have one bar. Could be worse, I guess. Wish she had more walls. No! I didn't. Okay, maybe I can hit him a little during that, but I'm afraid to. If I had more health, I would definitely experiment. Did I miss? I also don't know when he's gonna do it. No! I thought he was doing it there. Wish these walls had more solid foundation for him to throw. Oh, come on, I was going to punch. Do it then. Fold me like Papper.
I will break you this time, Batman.
Like those, like that solid rock there. Okay. I knew when he's gonna do that. But he's not charging at all. He's losing. In fact, he's losing health. He may be healing, but he's losing less and less every time!
This is definitely more fun. I know it's repetitive, but it's better than using batarangs. Because I found that to be too easy of a fight. Way too boring. Way too boring to sit there and just toss him batarangs at him while he's running, then get him to run into a wall. And then whatever, but that was a lot more fun. Baneful payback. Mano a mano. Damn right. It was easy. Just took a while because I was afraid to go in close when he was healing because I didn't really know when he was going to do it. And I didn't know if he would hurt me.
Go through the city's computers. Pull up all you can find on Dr. Young. I'll go through anything you find once I get to the cave.
A bat cave? An Arkham Island?
I built it years ago. It's best to plan ahead for situations like this.
How'd you manage to keep this a secret?
It's me, remember?
So do you think Dr. Young's been experimenting with venom? The same chemical that turns Bane into that animal?
Yes, I'm worried. Bane seemed even more powerful than usual. Joker wants the venom, and that can only be trouble. I'm heading to Dead Man's Point in Arkham North. I'll contact you once I'm in the back here.
Yeah. I mean, that hurt my hand doing that, but wasn't that bad. Defeat a Titan, yeah, I just wanted to do that. It felt better to do that against Bane. But yeah. Plus, that was more fun of a fight. I'm not gonna do that again. It takes way too long, and that hurts my hand. But I'm gonna get off for the night, guys. Hope you all enjoyed Scarecrow and Bane. We're cruising right along. Next time we're gonna continue Batman and head through and look around. Tomorrow I gotta make up some more streams. Possibly Legacy of Goku and Final Fantasy 1. Whether or not Path of Exile gets thrown into the mix or not, we'll see. But yeah, I wanna at least get Final Fantasy and Legacy of Goku done. And then, we'll see about Path of Exile. And then after that, that's everything's made up. Hope y'all enjoyed. Tomorrow is, Phantasy Star 2 and Diamond. Have a good one, guys. I will see you tomorrow in the morning sometime. It's already 11. I need to get some sleep. Today I've been pretty much tired all day. After about a few hours of streaming, the few hours that I did on Dark Souls and DBO, I was just exhausted already. Like, my eyes were killing me, and I need to get some sleep. I'm tired of looking at screens. Have a good night, everyone. Thank you all for joining. Thank you, Sandwich Show. Thank you, Zero. Thank you. Cloroxite, thank you, everyone. And Rain, thank you for being here as well, enjoying Batman. Hope you all enjoyed. We can go check out some Striking Viking. He's doing some Pathfinder Dungeons and Dragons stuff. So let's go raid. Go raid them. Let's go check out some Pathfinder, everyone. Have a good night. I will see you next time. That's my intro. Before we do that, let me put up. Sayonara, everyone. Enjoy Striking's channel.